Professors, the two popularizers are science activists, and me myself being a science activist is like a great pleasure to introduce the next two awardees, like who are the first awardee, S.G. Srinivas. S.G. Srinivas works in the rural of Andhra Pradesh. So Srinivas sir is most dynamic activist at this stage. Okay, so he is in his 60s and he is retired from his professional life, and now is full time engaged with the students, promoting scientific temperament among them. So even now he is in the school, interacting with some children and attending this meeting from there. You can see the entire auditorium where he is present right now. Sir, very happy and like honored to confer this award to you, sir. So can you please speak
few
words?
Sure. Good morning, and it's a bit kind of emotional feeling to me, and I'm thankful to the organizers of Scientify for this award, Vignan Mitra. And at this point of time, I'm there serving my nation. This is the Lakshya International School, Kakinada. And we are celebrating National Science Day with this kind of excellent students. And the next kalams are on the way with our senior engineer, CISRO scientist. And so what I believe, in fact, our actions must speak, not the words. So I always on the mission. And as you all know that let me promote the science for the most practical world. And as always, I say that make in India, made in India, skill India, school India, that's all possible with STEM education in a big way. And we are to make, I mean, inventive and innovative India towards productive India. So let's say all of you guys that thanks to get this award. So all of you say, because once again, chorus, make in India, say all of you. Fast made in Japan. Present made in China, but now and then only make in India. Okay, Mr. Sridhar. So as I told you, I'm in the session. So I'm sorry, actually, I could not spend my dedicated time. As you know that I'm always there on the mission working, like a mission kalam. Yeah. Thank you very much. Okay. So this is Lakshya International School, Kakinada. So here I'm doing this role of ISRO in national development. Our ISRO engineers are working on this session right now. I'm organizing it. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks,
sir. For attending the call, sir, in spite of your
thank you.
Srinivas, sir, yeah. Is somebody who always loves to like be among the children, interact with the children, and motivate the children. I have like attended several sessions often during the COVID as well pandemic. So when the full-time teachers were struggling to conduct online science classes, he was full-time occupied, yes, in like conducting online classes to promote solar power and speaking about the advantages of using solar power. So thank you, sir. Thanks a lot for joining.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, sir.
So yeah, this brings us.